Hello, everybody. Welcome to Morning English. This is Blair.
Hi, guys. This is Summer. 欢迎大家收听早安英文。最近啊，刷到一个好玩的，就是说呢，在游戏里面，老外用的最多的中文是哪一句？你肯定想不到。
Let me guess. Some swear words or curse words.
哈哈，不是脏话啊。这个脏话大家注意，千万不要说成 dirty words， 是另一个意思了啊。而是用到 swear 或者是 curse， 骂人的骂这两个词。Swear word or curse word.
Then I have no idea, so what is it?
Okay, 那么最常见的呢竟然是这两个字卡了然后直接用这个拼音打出来啊 K-A-L-E, 卡了
卡了、Okay, I can see why this phrase is often used since it's a very common problem while playing games、
yeah.
and also very annoying, but why do foreigners use it as well?
Well, then that's something we can talk about in today's podcast.
还要留个悬念啊。OK, 那我们今天就来看一看卡了这个表达是怎么火到国外的。
对对对，而且还可以学一学如果要用英语来表示卡可以怎么说啊。
OK, so how did this happen?
So it was a Dota International Tournament.That have some issues and frequent pauses. The players who made it to the final were all Chinese. So they all chat the pinyin 卡了 Then it became the go-to thing for stream issues.
啊，就是有一场 Dota 的国际公开赛网络里面的卡了、最后进决赛的又都是中国玩家啊，所以呢他们就在公屏上刷屏卡了卡了但是他们一开始打的时候外国人看得懂吗卡了K-A-L-E 其实还是个蔬菜的名字
对它发音是 kale 对吧
Yeah, a dark green vegetable like cabbage 这个菜的中文翻译还挺好听的啊叫做羽衣甘蓝
But it tastes like
paper 味道就像吃纸一样啊
是的吃纸或者是吃草一样啊、所以一开始呢老外看到我们中国人打满屏的这个 kale他们其实也很懵逼啊、可能觉得中国人真爱吃蔬菜啊打比赛都不忘记就特别健康
结果就是被一顿文化输出啊学会了卡了这个词就像这一句在世界范围内流传的名言一样啊 Chinese players meme is the best meme
How come I never heard of the famous saying before
这句话在外网上还是很有地位的啊意思就是说中国玩家造的梗呢是最好的梗一是呢我们基数大大家都这么用梗就流行了二是我们的梗确实好玩啊像很多外网的表情包呢都是我们贡献的
Okay, so Chinese players meme is the best meme Yeah, interesting 那这里的关键词呢梗就是用到这个单词 memeM-E-M-E
它也有表情包的意思比如说有一个哭泣的那个青蛙表情包会很流行啊、就可以说 There's going to be a crying frog meme for the next hit
Yeah, everybody loves memes
Every young person
是的现在哪个年轻人还不用表情包然后不会说几个梗呢
对那说回这个卡了啊我们来看一看在英语当中到底可以怎么用呢
Okay, so the word they use is this one, lag, L-A-G, lag.
Yeah, as a verb, it means to move or develop slowly than others. 这个 lag, 做动词的意思就是比其他人移动更缓慢。发展更迟缓还可以做名词啊意思就是延迟。
Yeah, 像我们平常有一个很常见的搭配啊就是时差嘛、
yeah.
就是 jet lag, 这里呢就用到这个 lag。你可以理解为坐飞机导致有一个延迟嘛、so that's jet lag.
For example, after that last trip overseas, I had bad jet lag.
But now we have few chances of suffering from the jet lag for the COVID.
Yeah, 那这个 lag 还有一个非常常见的搭配啊、time lag, meaning the period of time between two connected events. 意思就是两件事情之间的这个时间间隔。
举个例子啊，就比如我们现在的节目。我们现在正在录嘛、但是和到发出来之间呢还是有一个时间差的
Right.
So we can say there's a time lag between when we do the podcast and when our listeners can actually listen to it.
Right. And there's also a time lag between when we do the work and when we get paid.
Yeah, right. OK, 所以这个 lag 在表示卡了的时候呢，它就可以直接做一个名词啊。用法和例句呢很简单，就直接说 there was a lag.
There was a lag.
Yeah.
Or you can use this phrase, experience a lag. Like, I just experienced a lag.
Right.那除了用这个 lag, 在打游戏的时候啊还有一个专门的词啊电脑卡了大家呢会用到这个词 hang。
Hang, 悬挂的那个 hang, 对吧
Yeah.
还可以表示卡了的意思吗
Yes, when the internet has a hand, the connection stays somewhere in the air and won't work. So people say that to mean a lag.
那就是和 lag 一样可以说 there was a hang.
Yeah, right.不过稍微注意一下这两个词还是有一点区别的就是这个 lag 是延迟啊可能就是网络问题等会儿就好了但这个 hang 是完全卡住动不了了系统呢出问题了
啊那这种完全动不了卡了肯定有很多同学会想到这个单词啊 freeze、
yeah.
like there was a freeze or the computer screen freezes
这个也可以像我们平常如果给大家上直播课卡了然后大家下面就会说 freeze 对吧、
yeah.
这个就是指屏幕呢完全卡住了 you cannot move any of the images because there's a problem with the system 它呢名词动词都可以用There was a freeze, or the screen freezes.
那这是电脑卡了啊。平常我们打电话呀，或者是视频通话呀，也有卡的时候。我们可以来看看这个电话卡了，可以怎么说啊
？Yeah. So how would you say that?
So here we have this phrase, breaking up. You're breaking up.
Yeah, right.打电话的时候啊以后听到别人对你说 You are breaking up 不要以为他是说哎，你正在分手没有啥意思对吧其实呢这里指的是信号断断续续的 The reception is bad The voice is not clear
Right For example Your voice is not clear I think the line is breaking up Can you repeat that?
Yeah This one is very useful那还有一种情况啊就是你的手机如果用久了有时候也会很卡这里的卡呢我们也有不同的表达第一个呢可以说 My phone is running so slowly Or the system is running slowly 手机运行是很慢的
对或者还可以用到我们前面刚刚学的 lag 它的形容词形式Laggy, 表示有延迟的那种卡。So the phone is so laggy, or it can also be used to talk about your computer. The computer is laggy.
Yeah, right. 旧电脑一定就通常都很 laggy 啊。
Right.
然后呢，还有一种手机如果完全卡住，完全动不了了。这里我们除了用 freeze, 还可以用到 freeze 它的过去分词 frozen 这个词啊。所以直接说呢 My phone is frozen I can't get it work
那各种卡啊今天都给大家讲到位了
我觉得最好用的还是我们的拼音啊卡了
Right 如果大家打游戏用这个肯定没问题了老外现在都在用啊但是如果是生活当中想说电脑卡了手机卡了还是用上我们今天说到的表达会更好哦
对没错那我们今天节目就到这里啦
Hello welcome to Morning English 早安英文呢是一个为大家免费提供英语教学的频道每天都会更新如果你想获得关于英语听说读写的内容我们都会在这个频道更新我们的目标是帮助全球的华人学好英语如果你觉得还不错的话记得给我们订阅哦另外点开小铃铛这样的话就不会错过其他任何学习视频了对了如果你想获取本节课的完整版笔记在视频简介或者评论区领取哦你也可以给这个视频点赞点赞就相当于自动保存啦
So thank you so much for listening. This is Blair.
This is Summer. See you next time.
Bye. Bye.